I'm Diane Portwood. I'm an urban contemporary artist. I really like focusing on the human condition in my work, and that's a huge central theme for me. I got really into the art world professionally after I was very injured. I was actually partially paralyzed in an accident. And so during that time, I focused a lot on the body and anatomy and form because I was going through this whole change in my body and the physical therapy process myself. So I started kind of with the skeletons and moved on as I was working on musculature and things to the female form, because I think the human body is really beautiful and I love incorporating that into my work. With a lot of my work, there's a theme of growth and decay. I try to incorporate that as well. One door closes, another door opens type of thing.